What's up, investors? My name is Artem Dikarev, and in a couple of minutes, you will know what is an institutional investor. I will first give you a professional definition, and then I will explain it as easy as I can with examples. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing by watching such short videos, please consider subscribing to my channel, liking this video to show the support for the young creator. Many more videos are coming. Thank you so much, and let's get straight to the point. Alright, so an institutional investor is a company such as mutual, pension, or hedge fund that invests money on behalf of other people. And here is an example. Because of having access to a large amount of cash, institutional investors tend to buy and sell substantial number of shares at once. Unlike retail investors who mostly buy or sell dozens or hundreds of shares at once, institutional investors can buy or sell thousands or even millions of shares in one transaction. For this reason, institutional investors can influence the price of any particular stock and are often referred to as the whales on Wall Street. And by the way, if you're not sure what a retail investor means, feel free to watch my previous video. Institutional investors are considered by the SEC as more educated and skillful. Therefore, they have access to more sophisticated financial instruments and restricted securities. A group of investors can also be considered as an institutional investor. Even individual investor can be treated as such, as long as he or she has substantial amounts of cash under management. And if you still have any questions after watching this video, feel free to leave a comment and I'll personally reply to you. Check my other videos to see if there is anything else you want to learn about personal finances and investing. Thank you so much for spending this couple of minutes with me. I really hope there was something new that you learned today and it was straight to the point.